claws.
You do it about either.
Thank Mr. Noodle.
You can do it. We're rooting for you.
He's gone.
Where'd he go?
Okay. Wow.
Look, there's bells all over the hat.
Boy, that's a lot of bells.
Shake it.
Oh, that's it.
Yay, he's doing it.
That's what you do with bells, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, you ring bells.
You shake them to make them ring. Yay.
That's how you ring a bell.
Mr. Noodle, look at all the bells.
He's got bells all over.
That Mr. Noodle. What's that, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, okay, Dorothy wants to ask someone else. What do you do with the bell?
Dorothy, I have a bell on my tricycle, and this is how I ring it.
Dorothy, this toy has a bell in it and my cat likes it.
Dorothy, I made this with bells and this is how I ring it.
Well, thanks, everybody. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Well, what do you do with a bell? Really? Thank you, baby. Boy, that baby was so cute.
My good friend and expert bell ringer, the Dinger. You see how he's got that bell right there on the top of his head? And you know, one of my favorite things to do with bells is to get together with some friends and have a honker ducky dinger jamboree. Ready, everybody? Here we go. It's a honker ducky dinger jamboree. It's a honker ducky dinger jamboree. Bye bye, Elmo. Say goodbye, everybody.
Teacher invited me in. My sister said she would help me.
First, I had to put on some special gloves to keep the bells clean. Then, I had to learn how to ring the bell the right way. The music teacher said to hold it like an ice cream cone. When you ring it, don't let the imaginary ice cream fall out. After a little practice, I got it right. Then, it was time to try a simple song. I didn't know when to ring the bell. I really didn't. Oops. My sister said she would follow the music and tell me when to ring my bell. I waited for my turn to ring my bell. I waited, and I waited, and then it came. I did it. I can't wait to play the bells again.
Wants to know more about bells, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, that's the doorbell. But you knew that.
Want to talk to a bell?
Wow, looks like we've been saved by the bell.
You'd better bell in it.
Well, Bell, Elmo was wondering what makes a bell ring anyway?
Metal.
Huh?
I'm made of metal. Go ahead, touch.
Oh, yeah, metal!
Yes, and inside, I have this metal clapper, see?
Wow, look at that!
Mm-hmm, and when I shake from side to side, uh-huh. The metal clapper hits my metal side, like this.
Oh, wow!
Hear that?
Clear as a bell!
And different bells make different sounds, depending on their size. Little bells make higher sounds.
Oh, look! Dorothy is imagining Elmo ringing a little bell. One little ringy dingy.
And really big bells make very low sounds.
Thank you, Bell.
Oh, glad I could chime in.
Boy, Elmo loves bells. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the bell song.
Oh, can I sing too?
Does Bell know the song?
Oh, it rings a bell.
It's